The greatest day has come for me to play. I guess my life's been headed for this day. The pressure's building slowly every play. I don't know just how I'll do. I can't wait until it's through. The half has come and gone. I've got little to do. If things stay like they are, the game will be through. I'll get my chance to show what I can do. I'm afraid I won't get called. I shouldn't worry or I'll go bold. The game is ending and I hear him calling. He says, Garo, get ready to go in. We need 3 points now and the game is over, and your kick will assure us of this win. Here comes the call. My leg is ready and I rip into the ball. I lift my head to find the football rolling back to me instead. It's clear to me there'll be no three. I've got the ball. I'll go for it all. Someone's in the clear. I'll throw it there. Oh God, my hand was too small. I'll never know what made me throw. I feel so low, I wanna hide. The game's too long, I have done wrong. They're laughing on the other side. It is not wise at this time to return to the bench. Too many big boys around with a fist in a clench. I'll have to find a good place to dig a trench. I must kneel and I must pray for a win to end this day.
Stand it, the dark heavy night without you inside.